What is up, everybody? It's your buddy Wolfie P.
And I'm Sana.
And may the 4th be with you. As of recording this, I don't know when it's actually gonna pop, but it's Star Wars Day today.
It is!
So we're playing we're celebrating with a couple Star Wars games.
Hell yeah.
First and foremost, Star Wars Episode 1, Racer.
Did my thing get weird again? I think your thing is broken. Or not like broken, but it's like bent and weird.
Hmm. Yeah, right now it's connected.
Yeah, but it wasn't like 30 seconds ago. Yeah. Like, see how it goes to the side?
Huh.
You see that?
Yeah.
If you look at it this way.
Yeah. Mm. There we go.
Yeah, I think your thing is just weird.
Mm. Interesting. Alright, so yeah, are we gonna do some more?
Let's try and twist.
Are we gonna do some more two-player?
I'm down for two-player. I'm down for tournament. I'm down for whatever.
Alright, let's do some two-player versus. What do we think? Best out of three races?
Sure.
Alrighty.
What's up, bitch?
Look at this happy fish man.
He's not happy.
he's a happy fish man. So, we did that AAA as, like, practice. So I will be W-M-P.
What?
And I'm gonna be my boy Annie.
I yes. A N.
Sen.
I will be Sen.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do. And I will be this fucking weirdo.
Odie Mandrill. Alright, so we practice on, like, the regular Tatooine.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of want to go to... What do you think about Ando?
I'm cool with Ando.
Let's go to Ando Prime.
Ando Prime!
Ando Prime! And we're not going to do any of the fancy, like, changing vehicles or anything.
No. This level used to be so hard.
There you go, now you're back in.
Was I not in before? God damn it. Yeah, I think your thing is, like, messed up.
That's so weird. Worst case scenario, I'll find you another cable.
Yeah, well, we were able to play last time, so.
Exactly. And we learned how to do all the stuff we need to do. 2, 1. I tried to start it like Donkey Kong.
Like Donkey Kong?
Or not Donkey Kong, like Mario Party.
Oh yeah, where you just kind of like hold on to it.
Yeah. Alright, I want to hold off on that. Because I don't remember any of these tracks, really.
Oh, I remember this track being fucking lame. That's what I remember.
Shit! I died.
No!
No! I murdered a baby.
Yeah, well, probably for the better.
That is always the kind of thing of, like, if you could go back in time and kill Hitler, would you? It's like, if you could go back in time and kill Anakin before he became Darth Vader, would you do it?
Probably not, because he's like an innocent child.
Yeah.
He doesn't know any better.
But he becomes Darth Vader.
Yeah, it's like, but we don't know that. He doesn't know that. Nobody fucking knows that just yet.
Yeah, because that's like the...
Fuck, this dirt is
ridiculous.
Oh,
God.
Oh!
I'm dead.
Oh!
How have you not died?
Phasing through the wall.
I call shenanigans.
Because I'm not going like full speed. And
I wasn't going full speed.
Into a wall.
Whoa. Oh. There we go. Ha ha. Eat sheets.
Dang it, I just want to play the game.
Eat poo poo.
Eat
the poo poo. Eat the poo, I say.
Oh, this part sucks.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember this one
this
very
I,
well.
This I remember. Oh, God.
Jeez, Rick.
Oh, God. Dude, I love Star Wars.
Me too. It's actually funny, last night when I was at Jason's, I was talking to Zach about Star Wars for, like,
Okay. A full hour.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, probably even more. Because he's a really big fan. Can't fully remember exactly what it was, but I know that we were talking about Star Wars.
Yeah, I know that here it's relatively safe there. Make sure we don't. Oh, goddamn!
Is it relatively safe? It's like nothing but boulders.
So long as I don't run into a boulder, it's relatively safe.
I ran into a boulder!
Yeah, because my friends and I were big Star Wars nerds too.
Yeah.
And we have had like the Hitler question of if you could go.
No shit! Fuck.
Would you go back in time and kill Anakin before he could become Darth Vader? To which, same thing with like the Hitler question, I always answer no.
It's like. Like, because it's set in stone, or...?
Because I don't know what the repercussion would be.
And, or, like, who would take the place.
Yeah, it's like, what if, like, not having the balance of a Hitler made Stalin even worse, you know what I mean?
Right.
Or like, a whole other being came into existence.
I can't fucking see.
Right? Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
Me too, my dude.
Ah, I did it. I did it.
Did it.
Shit. Oh, God. There we go. Do the thing. Do the thing, my friend. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah, because it's just like the, number one, because it's like supposed to be, the question's supposed to be like with hindsight, right?
Right.
Like the hindsight that you know that Hitler becomes who Hitler was, you know? Hey.
Right, dickhead. But then it's like you don't. It's that, or it's like, okay, I took out one evil, but what does that...
What does that...
Oh, fuck, I can't move.
Right. Oh, God. Are you good now?
Yeah.
Cool. Anakin, quit your bitching.
That's all that Anakin knows how to do.
I know. Now, this is pod racing.
Now, this is pod racing.
That is one of the worst lines in the fucking movie. That's really bad. Because it's like, no, it's not. This is nothing like pod racing. They just wanted you to say some dumb, cute kid thing.
Right? God damn, my fucking controller.
Right? I don't know why the wire keeps, like, doing that.
So you guys can see that I'm not, like, horrible at this game. I just...
Nah.
I can literally blame it on the controller, because you guys can see...
It, like, keeps disconnecting.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
It's the first time I've...
Oh!
My second time, I think. But that's, like, my first time on the screen exploding from,
right.
Like, running into shit.
Yeah. Oh,
whoa, why?
And like I was, I don't, oh God, oh God,
what the hell?
I don't know. And like I was saying with Darth Vader, it's like, even with the hindsight, we know that he does bring balance to the Force. He kills Palpatine in the end, kind of. He comes.
I'm dead. Like,
you just
like
you like lost your mojo.
Well, I can't fucking turn anymore all of a sudden. Like, see, I'm turning, but it's like the. Dude, like, is it? Like, it's taking a long time.
Oh, God.
Does that make sense?
Yeah. Oh, God. No. Oh, shit.
It's a weird form of lag, but that isn't, like, real.
Shit,
you know what I mean?
Shit, yeah.
What the hell?
Oh, my God.
Dude.
This
shit's insane
all
of a
sudden. Do you see mine, too? I was like, I can't.
Were you getting it all fucking weird?
I was like, I can't get off of this wall, like, at all.
Yeah, sometimes, like... The whole thing is just like, nah.
Oh!
Yeah, see, it's like sometimes out of the blue, you're like, okay, and I'm dead.
I guess my pod was too banged up. Whoa! Uncool. Oh, I'm not doing it.
No, not in here again.
Fuck that. I'm not giving myself the boost.
I know
oh,
that
shit.
Zach and I were talking about Darth Maul and how fantastic of a character he is.
He's red. You know my issue with Darth Maul, though?
Is it the same issue that all Star Wars has, and their bad guys fucking suck because they don't utilize them?
Yes, yeah, not even that they don't utilize them because they don't. But
God
it's that
damn,
it's like
controller.
He was
God
designed to be cool. You know what I mean?
Yes.
And like, that's it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Dang it.
Yeah, he's designed to be cool, but it's the same thing with Captain Phasma and all that, where it's like, their design is so cool.
And then
but it's like,
nothing.
What do they do? Not Darth Maul's the only one that like does something for a second.
Yeah, it's like oh, he killed a Jedi.
He killed a Jedi.
Oh, Zach and I were talking about that scene, and it just always reminds me of Kevin Smith. It's just like there are like two animals in a cage, Obi-Wan and Darth Maul, when the after he kills Qui-Gon and it's the.
Yeah, let's go to. I'm just. I keep checking your controller.
Well, mine just like vibrated like crazy.
Let's go to this one.
Okay.
Boom, 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 boom. Start the race.
Start the race.
Start the race. Because I find it so funny that it doesn't like the Xbox controller very much, because this is the cable that I use on my PlayStation.
Mm-hmm.
And I always have it connected to my PlayStation controller.
Mm-hmm.
And no issues.
Yeah.
I just
Xbox,
don't.
It's like,
I just don't like using a PS4 controller on
this,
PC.
This map is weird. I haven't played this one in a long time.
This
I remember it being weird.
I could have swore, like, if you kind of Mario Karted it, they like, woo!
I mean, they might, but I don't know. It's been a long time.
Yeah. First lap is always to get your bearings. You
get
gotta
your
get
bearings.
Your bearings.
Oh
my god. He's screaming like he watched his family
I
die.
I know, right? Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh!
Okay. Toy?
That was toy like a toyga.
Toy. Noise, toy. Oh, yeah. This happens to me almost every time I'm in this section.
Oh, god. Oh, this part's cool.
I
always remember
say,
this
like
part
being weird,
cool.
There's like a weird jump part, isn't there?
I think so.
Coming up?
I don't remember. Oh! That's scary. And, oh! That's also scary.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Stop it.
This is gonna definitely not be the one where I win, and that's okay.
Whoa! Oh god, I forgot about this, like... Whoa!
That weird jump! Because then you have to go through, like, some of those holes that has to... There it is.
Woo! Whoa!
I remember. We played this game
a
lot, kids.
Oh, fuck.
I know we've played every single map.
Oh, yeah. We've gotten, like, first on every map. Oh, god! Oh!
Yeah. You and I both were just like, well, alright.
Whoops. Activate! Not warp drive. Whoa! Wait, what? What did I hit?
Probably the wall too fast.
I guess.
Yeah, see, I hit the wall too fast.
Oh, god. This sport is dangerous. They need more safety regulations. Why is a child competing in this sport?
Shit!
Oh.
You and I
God.
Both.
Oh god.
Oh, that, yes, I forgot that one turns. That can really fuck you up.
Yep. Feel the force. I can... Shit.
Too much force, too much force.
Too much force, too much force. Get greedy! Fuck, I couldn't get greedy. I wanna get greedy though.
Oh, I don't remember where to go.
I don't remember either.
There we go, I found it. We're good.
Cool, I just followed you.
Yes. I was like, it's one of these.
Whoa.
You ran into me?
Well, you did it to me earlier, so huh? Oh god. Oh god, now this is pod racing, because it's actually pod racing.
Damn, you are speeding ahead.
Yeah, I paid the price.
I did too, but I didn't see
it. I paid the ultimate price. Oh shit, I was checking my rearview mirror and there you were.
Fast.
Boom. Oh, what the hecky?
Oh snap.
Oh god.
Oh snap.
Oh Jesus. Oh Jeebus. It's a new lap record.
I take it. Snappers.
Okay.
I can't, like, turn
I had to itch.
See, sometimes it's like you could go around this whole lap and be like, hell yeah, turning, fine. Playing the game, fine. But sometimes you do like one little like bump and you're just like, I'm fucked up.
I'm trying to be smarter and utilize like not necessarily the brake, but just letting go of the gas when I turn.
Oh my god, that's so smart.
Oh,
I don't understand what that's like in racing games. I'm like, go always. Never stop, never slow.
I've always really liked racing games. I've just never
been
like
that. Racing.
Because this is pod racing.
This is pod racing. Okay, let me turn. Can you connect my controller
You're connected.
I know, but for a second I wasn't. So
I was like,
oh,
so I like looked down to look.
Okay, sorry, no, I was kind of talking. See, and if you notice, every time I start like really fucking dying, it's when like the controller disconnects and reconnects because it has to like, it takes a minute for it to kind of like recalibrate.
Yeah.
Fucking serious.
Huh?
Not in the asteroid field, douches.
Oh well.
Stop disconnecting me.
Right.
What?
I'm curious if I. Oh god. I'm curious if, as to if I have another.
Yeah, I'm still doing relatively well.
Yeah.
For constantly disconnecting. Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Shit, I'm not paying attention. Shit.
There we go. Oh! Oh god. Oh
god. Like,
that's
somewhere where it goes down.
Is there a way to do that and not die?
Probably if we slow down.
I know that there is. I've done it before. It's just that was many moons ago.
Yes.
Oh. I've always really liked that saying many moons ago. I don't know why, there's just something about it that feels so like mystical.
It just makes me think of Hercules when the muses are like many eons
ago. Many eons ago. We are the muses. Oh
no!
Damn it. Did you see how close I was?
You got in.
I got in, but like the fucking one part of my pod.
That's
stupidly crashed.
Fuck. Okay,
we're
fine.
We got it, we got it. Ha ha ha! Fuck you. Nope. Oh my god, will you just drive Anakin? Sir, I'm gonna need you to step out of the vehicle.
Oh shit! That's the end of me!
Going this way. I hope this is okay. Oh god.
I think
they all go to the same spot. It's just the illusion of choice.
Yeah.
Whoa! Why is there Sarlacc?
Sarlacc was there in the first round.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
He just kind of looks like a boulder.
He just looks like a boulder. That's not a boulder.
That's a rock.
That's a rock. Oh, hey, I did it without dying.
How
do you? Okay. Uh-huh. Boom. I win. Sheets, let go! Ah!
Turn, you asshole!
Turning.
Sir, she's gone from suck to blow.
Ha.
I have been in, like, such a crazy Mel Brooks mood, like, all week.
And that one works the best, because, again, it's Star Wars Day, and that is, like, the Star Wars parody.
It is. I see that your Schwartz is as big as mine.
I see that. Oh my god, man, I can't believe you fell for it again! What a goof! So goddamn funny.
Did you see anything? No, sir, I didn't see you playing with your dolls. Good!
Good. Sir, do you think we're taking this a little too literally? No, he told us to comb the desert. We're combing the desert.
Man, we ain't found shit! Apparently he's really mad, that actor, because he's like a really fucking good actor.
Yeah.
And most people only remember him for that one line in Spaceballs.
Yeah, I think he was also in Star Trek. I think he played like Data or something.
No.
No?
I don't think so. I'm not Data.
Well, which one's Data?
Data's the robot one.
Okay, yeah.
I think you're thinking
yet.
Of the guy with like the visor.
Yeah, I was thinking of him. I thought his
name. I don't know if that's the same guy or not.
Oh my god.
Man, I am doing bad. I'm so distracted by my own thoughts.
Wasn't he also, fuck. Wasn't he also, like, the main guy of, like, Reading Rainbow?
Yeah, I think that's the same dude.
Yeah.
I did it! Dude, I went in without dying! Did you see?
I'm super
did you
proud
see how
of you.
My controller disconnected every time I do something sick?
Oh, fuck. I die.
You are, like, miles ahead from me anyways.
I can't tell.
I have a feeling you are. I haven't seen you in a while. Oh, there you are.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Never mind.
I was like, I know I can put the markers back on. Come on! Oh! Now that's pod racing!
Now that's pod racing!
Drive, Anakin. Oh my god, you little fuckboy. No.
You're kind of in my way from winning. I'm just saying right now.
Yeah, that's the racing tactic. You get in front of them so that they can't pass you. I was actually, like, I've been watching this series called The Breakdown on, I think it's actually on GQ.
Okay.
But I saw a version of it first. I was like on IGN or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And the whole premise of it is that it's like experts looking at the IGN version. And it's probably not IGN. I think it might be a different thing. But it's like experts looking at scenes from like movies and TV and video games and like how realistic is the thing that they're portraying? How accurate is it? All that kind of stuff,
yes!
You know? God damn, you like super beat me. It's a new lap record.
New lap record.
Damn you.
Man, look at all the times that my... Take a shot every time my controller disconnects.
Oh, water.
Yes, stay hydrated.
Well, do you want to do one more for the shits and giggles? Because I can't beat you. You got... It was best 2 out of 3.
It was! I did! Sana wins!
Sana wins! I do want to play one more match.
Okay.
Because even though Veed saw it already with us practicing, we gotta go to
Tatooine.
We gotta play the classic.
You have to. Because this is pod racing.
Because this is pod racing.
It's the same thing that's been doing this whole game.
Nope, that didn't work. Okay. Whoa, baby. Oh, no. Ooh, that hurt. But I'm okay.
Yeah.
I hurt, but I'm okay.
Tap it overzealous with my boulder breaking.
No, don't you dare.
Daring.
Don't you do it.
I'm doing it.
Don't you do it.
Oh,
oh, this is a very scary spot to do this. Ooh.
Oh, and you don't want to overheat either.
Nope. That's another way.
That's the one way we haven't died yet.
Yeah,
because from overheating and blowing up your head.
Do you remember when you actually watched someone do that in the first movie? Like, they overheat and they explode.
Fuck! Straight into the
hole. Fuck you. Fuck you. But do you remember that?
Yes.
It's kind of terrifying. Because they're, like, freaking out, and then they, like, you just see the look of, like, well, this is how I go.
Yeah,
on their face. This is the end. Whoa, I'm gliding. Baby. There's a new lap record.
I've been exploding a lot.
I know.
Being overzealous of it.
Aim, bang.
Sometimes you're just like, damn, that turbo boost is fun.
It is fun. It's why, like, you always want to use the turbo or, like, the NOS and, like, any other racing game, even if you know it's a dumb idea at that point in time.
Exactly.
Because it's fun. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Hit
get
whoa.
Through.
Hit whoa.
Get through Tatooine, get through the tunnels of Tatooine. I don't like it.
Oh my god, please, fuck.
Shit, oh god. Oh no, no.
I was about to get from you too.
Yep. You totally were. But if Anakin's gonna win any, it has to be the one on Tatooine.
Yeah.
It would be thematically correct.
Because, I mean, that's how it has to be. New lap record!
Ooh.
What? Oh, I think I might have overheated a bit. Because I didn't really hit anything.
Yeah, you might have. I don't know. I'm not watching your screen.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I'm watching my screen. It's not like I'm paying attention.
Yeah, I'm, like, fixated. I'm, like, follow
this.
The curve.
Yeah.
Don't explode.
Like this.
This is pod racing. Ah! Ooh.
Damn, dude.
I got real close.
You're getting fucking greedy there.
I got real close. I would not be surprised if I accidentally, like, scared one of the animals doing that.
Oh.
No. I see you. Don't do it. Explode. Do it.
Damn it! So in our practice round, I made that... Oh, snap.
Uh-oh.
Oh, snap.
Here, I'll pause. Are you good?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was the worst one. Where the controller didn't come back as quickly as it should have.
I'm an honorable opponent. I saw that you had issues, so I paused.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was a big issue right there.
It's not like the classic, oh, no, you're winning. Unplug the controller.
Yeah, which you could easily do.
Yeah, like, all right. I mean,
the
I
game like, has been doing that for you this whole time. Look, every time I move the controller, something
but
happens.
Even though I won Tatooine, you still like won. It's still Sana wins.
I still win.
So yeah, that was pod racing.
That
was pod racing. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you were enjoying, slash have enjoyed, slash in the future are enjoying your Star Wars Day.
Yes. Let us know what your Star Wars Day tradition is.
Yes. So don't forget.
I like Revenge of the Fifth, personally.
So, as always, I'm your buddy Wolfie P.
And I'm Sana.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, do all that good YouTuber stuff, makes your beautiful faces even that much more beautiful. And may the Force be with you. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.